yeah. Look, life's a blur if you don't ever stop to focus on it. Don't be stagnant on the path that only throws you off it. You gotta face decisions hard enough to make you vomit. I let my spirit break before I ever break a promise. I've been through that so many times I loop back. The younger me would cope with doobies and some cool raps. I'm 22 and I'm just trying to get my groove back. You tell me figure out my shit, baby, true that. All I ever really wanted was some peace of mind. To need a light inside the heart of one who needed mine. It's time to realign, talk to God and redesign. You see the thing about your life is you can redesign. Enough about it, I got so much to be thankful for. I got the friends and fam anxious for a banging door. Say you love them, then get tatted with your favorite four. Most of all, I finally found what I've been praying for. I thank the Lord because he told me it was hard to find. The darkest times bring the wisdom and the hardest rhymes. The longest dive is preceded by the sharpest rise. All the stories of our life about the calmest tides.
But that's the thing about change, though, man. It feels gross and it is uncomfortable, but that uncomfortableness, that's the learning, and you gotta be able to identify that. Are you talking?
Look, it's easy said, but now go put that shit in practice. Happiness is not determined by your fucking assets. Honestly, it's how you're living with the past tense. Being conscious of your homies and your bad friends. Difference being, though, who is standing with you after? Who is really riding with it? Who is just an actor? I'm preaching to the choir, but I'm not a pastor. Sound like Drizzy Drake, but a little faster. And I can promise I will not be broken. And I will not apologize for my emotion. I will stand tall, slay a wave to brave an ocean. How long would you wait for what will never open? Better known for what you've done and what you're doing now. Crave attention over progress, moving loud. Trying to keep the crew around in some cool gowns. It's silly if you're waiting, you can do it now. Move around, let the newest sounds do the rounds. Put a poem on a beat, gave it stupid bounce. Losing pounds got me back to being new in town. Empathetic fallacy had me cue the clouds.
Well, healing too. Healing is painful as hell. And sometimes you feel like it's all settled, and then one thing just puts you right back. It's a process, but a necessary one.
Yo, damn. Yeah, I thought a lot about if I should write this in the open air of my involuntary night shift. Type it out and then delete it like a right click. Now I'm faithful in the fortune of a psychic. I truly hope that you are better off with me removed. I pulled the rug and probably left you feeling so confused. All of a sudden I was facing what I couldn't do. I know we said we're doing fine, but I see the bruise. Maybe you and I were not supposed to dance forever. In another life we could have tried to do it better. I'm aware that this will probably be a cold December. You're courageous and I really hope that you remember. Yeah, I know you wish that we could change the ending. That our messages were said instead of stuck in sending. Even if I did come back, you shouldn't let me. Did Peter get a second shot at losing Wendy? It's the feeling when a story ends. Was it ever really real or was it just pretend? Ain't no use in going digging up a grave again. If you're open to it, I would love to stay your friend.